The idea of English language proficiency standards for most states came with No Child Left Behind, where states were required under Title III to develop English language proficiency standards that aligned to the content standards. But it didn't really say what that would entail. But most states developed English language proficiency standards, usually focused around some kind of, well, around the four skill areas: reading, writing, speaking, and listening. But also with typically an emphasis on vocabulary, grammar, communication, and less on content. The WIDA standards does address language use in the content areas, but by and large the standards in English language proficiency that were kind of that currently exist are separated from content standards.